Good morning, students. This is your computer BAM, back with a new topic and new PPT. Welcome. Today, through this PPT, we will learn how to switch on and switch off a computer. But before we start the topic, all of you please remember, you will be doing this in presence of your parents and with their permission. So let's see how to switch on a computer. Steps to switch on a computer are as follows. First, remove all the covers from the computer and its devices. Now, switch on the main switch of the switchboard.
Students, if UPS is attached to your computer, then after switching on the main switch, you can switch on the UPS.
Now, switch on the CPU power button. You can hear some noise from CPU. It means CPU is starting on. Now, switch on the monitor button. A green light will glow, but nothing will appear on the screen. Relax. It may take some time to show the main screen as the system is booting up. After some time, the desktop will appear. The computer is starting up. There will be a mouse pointer. It will look like an hourglass. It means computer is busy and will need some time to start up. When the hourglass will change to arrow pointer, this means the computer is ready. We can start working on it. Now, students, can you recollect the steps to turn on a computer? Let's revise the steps to switch on a computer. Switch on the main switch. Switch on the CPU button. Switch on the monitor button. Wait for some time till desktop appears on the monitor screen. And mouse pointer turns into an arrow. Now, what should we do to turn off a computer? Do you think we should just switch off the main socket switch? No, that is not the correct method. We should never switch off the computer directly. It may harm the computer. There are number of steps you should follow to turn off the computer. Let's learn them one by one. First of all, click on the start or window sign on the screen of the monitor. Look, it is located at the bottom left corner of the screen. After clicking, a pop-up menu will appear on the screen. Click on the shutdown option on the screen. Nowadays, in the new Windows versions, when we click on Windows, this screen appears. Click on the power button and then click on shutdown. Now, computer will take few minutes to turn off automatically. And you will see that the screen has turned black. It means the computer is being turned off. The CPU also gets automatically turned off. So, we are not required to turn off the CPU separately. Now, switch off the monitor. And then switch off the main switch. Now, I hope all of you understood how to switch on and switch off a computer. So always remember these steps. But again, I will remind you that you have to do it in presence of your parents and with their permission.
Students, when you start a computer, after few seconds, you can see this type of screen with some pictures on it. This screen is known as desktop. The small pictures that you see on the desktop are known as icons. The long horizontal bar at the bottom of the desktop is called taskbar. To the left of the taskbar, there is a small button which helps us to open programs stored in the computer.
Students, with this, we come to the end of this topic. Very soon, we will meet again with new topic and new PPT. Till then, keep revising the topics with the help of previous PPTs. Bye. Have a good day.